Interesting and unique aspect of the cemetery is a colony of feral cats that resides within the gates. Although they can be spotted any time, they tend to gather in groups of dozens near closing time when some locals feed them.
Pilgrim, how you journey.
The mausoleums are in fine shape and well maintained. Others have fallen into disrepair. Several can be found with broken glass, littered with rubbish, and on occasion you might find a mausoleum being used as a janitorial supply closet with cleaning and maintenance products stored on top of coffins.
Thank you.
The cemetery includes graves of some of the most influential and important persons of Argentina, including several presidents, scientists, and wealthy characters. Internationally, Eva Perón is the best-known person buried in this cemetery.